This is what I think of permanently damaged vinyl.